the shot.
Thank you.
Yonder.
What?
You're asking me. Well, I just don't remember.
Blue. No, white. White ball. White. White. You got it. Get right.
You alright? You alright? Hold on.
Dad, you okay? Hold on. Time out.
Back up, white, back up, white, white, back up.
That's patient.
Hands up, guys. Hands up.
How you doing?
Go, go, go!
Yeah, you really do.
Yeah. Immediately, I can recognize.
Oh, yeah.
I wasn't
going to
go there.
Yeah.
What do you think?
I don't know.
I wonder if that happened.
Really?
Yeah.
How old are you?
Yeah!
I'm old.
still young.
You guys look really close in age. I honestly would have put you right.
Yeah.
A lot of people do say what, some people say we look like twins. Sam,
and you won't care.
Actually, all we got four of us all here. We all resemble each other a lot. Me and him more so.
Know who he's talking to.
Good job. Well, no,
I'm not sure.
Oh,
Thank you.
white right here. Here we go, white.
Kyle, go ahead. Go ahead.
Game of the season. We have maybe four games left.
Can Can you guys talk about why you don't keep score?
It's hard to, you know, at this level, it's more about kids having fun. We try to teach them sportsmanship, we try to teach them just the basics of the game. But, you know, I think the kids keep scoring their own mind, but you know, for this level, it's really about just having fun, learning the game of basketball.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say. It's hard to keep the kids from keeping score, but it helps with the flow in the game because there's some stoppages to explain some of the rules and things like that. A lot of double dribbles or travel calls. So it's really a fun way, and I know the kids are
great. Oh, they have a blast, you know. I mean, you see the smile on their faces when they make the buckets.
So you guys like helping them for high school basketball? Getting it ready?
Well, yeah. Hey, this is where it starts. You gotta start at this level, learn the game, and then the basics, and take it from there.
Okay, thanks, guys.